I don't care what you've done. I don't care what failures you've made. I don't care what sins you committed. I don't care what wrongs you did against other people. There is a God who sits high and he looks low. And when the enemy tries to tell you that you can't get it done, when the enemy tries to tell you that you are less than who you really are, because you are really a mighty person, you are really a great person, the only thing is you don't realize your own greatness. And I'm telling you that he is waiting with open arms, ready to show you how great you really are, ready to show you how you can tap into your own greatness. And I just want to show y'all a little something. Do you see this right here? Do you see how strong these waves are? Do you see how forceful they're coming in? Let me say this to you. Could any one of you stand while those waves are crashing in on you? I would think not. But when the enemy comes in like a raging flood, the word of God declares that he will raise up a standard of protection for you. So remember this. I know that some of you have been in the situation that you have been in for so long that you've been institutionalized. That's right. You've been in a mental prison, but God is ready to come and break you out. Yeah, there is another way. And if you take one step towards him, I guarantee you that he'll come the rest of the way. And he will show you things that you've never seen before, allow you to do things that you've never done before. That's right. The word of God declares exceedingly, abundantly, above all we could ever ask or think. So yeah, remember this. You don't have to be institutionalized. You don't have to remain in the place that you are. And everything that you've ever done before, guess what? Guess what? He'll forgive you and he'll cast it out into the deepest parts of the sea. That's right, into the deepest parts of the sea. So this morning, just remember, if you want more for your life, if you want more, take a step towards him and he'll take a step towards you. This is your boy Quest reminding you, yeah, it's time to start dreaming again. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Quest, man, professional marriage and life coach. Listen, one of the things that we've always tried to do here, or one of the major themes here at The Greenhouse, right, or in the work that I do, is to concentrate on love, lifestyle, and legacy, right? And for the purposes of lifestyle, we wanted to create merch that is consistent with our ideas and beliefs as it relates to marriage. So listen, guys, you can see I got on the Tribe Called Marriage, raglan shirt, Tribe Called Marriage hat, and we have that and tons more merch in the shop. Do me a favor, if you like what we're doing and you like the merch, do me a favor, stop by, get some for you and your wife and support the movement. You feel me? Because if you're not working on your marriage, my friends, then what are you doing? Y'all already know what it is. It's your boy Quest. Peace.